That according to the bylaws of the International Benevolent Brotherhood of
Hornband
Institution Foundation thingamajiggies, we are required to, every quarter of every calendar year, perform at least one Tower of Power song. Yeah. Now, we don't want to piss them off because they are, you know, part of the Illuminati and Freemasons, and I think that Bohemian Club, man. So, we're going to do it.